I feel like at that moment, that specific moment, you know, either player could have won the round, but at that specific moment, Fuji had a little bit of advantage right there.
Okay. But they're going to replay.
Oh, you have to. Down. Yeah, you can't.
The gentleman's agreement, if you will.
You can't, like, reproduce that situation there. What if it was Storm Kubo that did the he's got the own master. You ever seen the own master?
Yeah.
The button that can just cut your connection. What if he has that? You know, everyone's hitbox cheating now. What if you could just have an own master put on your arcade stick, and when you're in trouble, like he was in the last round, boop, cut the feed, restart the match, protect the points. I see. I'm on you, Storm Kubo. I'm right here. I want that stick checked when this is over.
Do you remember before broadband, there was a thing called dial-in internet?
Dial-up.
Dial-up.
Do you remember?
If your family picked up the phone, your internet connection, your AOL connection would just drop.
Mom, I'm playing PSO. Hang up the phone.
PSO was a legitimate drug.
Oh, okay. Crush him on the same round. All right, good. All right, Fuji,
Donkey kick.
There we go. He's looking pretty damn good.
Oh, good
nice block.
Overhead.
Yeah, and got a jab on his suit.
Oh, it ran a little too far. Ooh.
Sounds going V-trigger too, huh? Okay. The Kenny Omega special.
Dash up, medium punch, takes it. Oh, Fuji on the board against Storm
Kubo. Yeah, all right, good. Yeah, I'd be kind of upset if Storm Kubo got first round, but okay. Now we can, now the real match starts, okay? Forget about that hiccup in the last one. Fuji took the first round as he should have, and here we go. The X Fireball just keeping the pressure going. Damn, from downtown with the throw. Backing away, stun still there. Okay, yeah, Storm Kubo just swing his way out of that dangerous situation here.
Love how Fuji is dashing in and out on his turn. He's getting in there. He's not relying on the fireball game too much.
I mean, they say, you know, Fudo broke down Ryu, and like, yeah, the character's not very strong, but his tools are his dash, right? His dash movement is very, very good. Fuji, of course, using it at his advantage. Activation, hard knockdown.
Oh, God, you're good. He stayed down. Ooh. Oh, my God, we got parries!
There we go.
We've got parries!
Hey, that's the game! Ryu!
That was so sick.
Ryu? I feel like, too, if you pick Ryu, automatic fan favorite, right?
Wow, look at the look of worry on Storm Kubo's face. Even Mount Fuji. Here we go.
Shed showing. And there was nothing tricky, right? It's not any, like,
no,
crazy
solid
setup. Just solid play. And you want to go for the unsafe? Parry.
Dude, how is it that a unsponsored player is going to wreck a sponsored one?
You're sounding like, was it Tatsu?
I mean, I'm just saying. Is he sponsored by Mount Fuji? Did he melt the snow and drink it as water?
I don't know if that would make you stronger or sick, but we'll see.
That's no the thirst right time. There.
Yeah, Storm Kubo looking good this time, but no, rolls away.
Ooh,
damn, did you see that from downtown?
That was,
checking
that was super far.
Just checking on you. The gut punches.
Triple.
Again, likely for Fuji.
Oh
hey!
My God, the parry. I thought the uppercut wasn't coming. Something even better.
Activation. What kind of setup you got this time? Yeah.
He's going to stay down? Yeah, he stays down.
Stays down again. Oh, he knew. Oh, he messed up the combo, though. What are you doing? That was the ground, and now you're in trouble. Kubo doesn't have the bar for the X grab quite yet.
Jump to the bar. Pressure bomb button there. Yep.
Hey, no. That sucks for Fuji. Ba-ba! He had it. Combo drop and a couple misplays there, and Storm Kubo steals it with the Bumblebee costume. Choke City, man. You hate to see that kind of thing happen.
How did Bumblebee get his own movie? He's not even that strong.
I heard it was a good movie. I didn't see it. I heard it was good, though. Is he doing car grab stream? It looks like he's grabbing from a really far range.
Abigail?
No. Ryu. That's like the second time I've seen him grab from a range I wouldn't expect him to grab from.
Ooh.
Stampede is trying to catch some sort of counter hit here. The X Fireball. Storm Kubo's starting to get a read on that, right? Before Fuji was starting it out, when he sensed Kubo would want to go in, he's catching him a lot of times. Kind of like the guy with EX Boom, but Kubo's now holding back. He knows when.
Now he's trapped in the corner. Has to be reversal out. Ah, that standing roundhouse hasn't really gotten him much. He's missed it a couple of times.
Overhead. You jailed right now, right?
Yeah,
you gotta get out.
Him away.
Oh, he did it too
God.
Early!
He mistimed the meaty throw on the landing over you.
We just could have got a bit more damage, I think. We just wanted to get that top to get out of that corner. Uh oh.
What is that?
That's the round, is what it is, right? Pop. Hey. Into the. Oh, oh we wait, got a pixel. Alive? Hey, okay. Command grab though. 1-1. Fuji though, choking pretty hard in that last round.
Well, see, that's what happens when the humans try to rely too much on Bumblebee to defeat the Decepticons. He just gives up. He's like, no, actually, I'm tired of being your robotic slave. I'm going to do my own thing. I'm just going to beat you up.
I have no comment. I didn't watch.
I didn't
I just know John Cena was in the movie.
Really?
I think. I couldn't see him. Oh. Come on, Fuji. We're not supposed to be biased, but I want to see Ryu do well.
I think everyone in this tournament slash stream slash universe 11 would like to see a Ryu, since he's been abandoned by most of the people. Good, great uppercut.
Yeah, Stormgo's been going into the Donkey Kong, you know, the hammer punch from Abigail. It's not a true block snare. We saw Fuji parry it twice so far, this time just going for the DP. But again, just...
Good parry with a double, but no punish on the way down.
Yeah, trying to go for stand short. A bit too slow or a bit too far, I'm not sure. He's still able to avoid the pressure, kind of take his turn. That's a win in itself.
Standing medium now.
Scary stuff. The reversal guarantee, get a little bit of white life.
Fuji's so patient. Oh, yeah, that standing Rana just hasn't done him anything. Trying to crush something, maybe? I'm not taking all the shit damage. Ooh, good job, man. Ah, no, what are you doing? Oh my god,
wow!
That was crazy!
Alright, DP, there we go.
He backdashed into a back jump and landed perfectly for the punish.
Kubo's shaking his head. I don't think that was a guaranteed, I think it was just a scramble that Kubo messed up. How the hell did that even happen? But Fuji now, match point.
Oh no, enter.
Getting greedy, goes for reset the command grab.
In front. Maybe?
He thought a cross-up was happening, right? He stayed in front.
I don't know if he's countering so much as the hitbox, the hurtbox of Abigail, so big.
Yeah, the chat just says Ryu's got a really big range on his throw.
Okay.
But it's working dead even right now. Fireball, very slow. It's basically every round's been like this, right? Fuji content just to walk himself back in the corner. Play it slow, he's confident in his defense.
Still no uppercut. Oh, just snuffed him out.
Yeah, wasted a bar.
Oh, but he left him out of the corner, sweet.
One. Ah!
Oh. Uppercut in the corner. If he gets that. Ooh,
oh,
wow!
Little shimmy across medium kick. Fuji Ryu over Team IXA Storm Kubo.